orchestra. He's in the arena and blowing reveille. In the boogie boogie bugle for the company bee. The making of a bugle for his Uncle Sam. He really broke it down because he couldn't jam. I gather seem to understand. Because the next thing they came, when all the drum for the band and all the company jump, when keep the reveille. In the boogie boogie bugle for the company bee.
He was some boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
And when he played boogie woogie bugle, he was beat as it wouldn't be.
And when he played, he made the company jump from A to the B.
He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He really breaks it up when he plays reveille. In the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B.